Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm Angel Brennan and today I'm bringing you Christmas wreath cards. The first couple of cards I used the Alter New Wonderful Wreath Stencil to create a couple of cards, and the last card I used the Curvy Leaves dies from Pink Fresh Studio. I was inspired to create this Christmas wreath cards after watching my friend April Leitner create a Christmas wreath card using leaf dies. And you can actually use any leaf dies that you may have in your stash to create a Christmas wreath, the final one. But I did think these are cards that you can do rather quickly, as it's a little bit late in the day already. If you haven't got around to finishing your Christmas cards, this is an idea you could try. It's self-explanatory. I'm going to leave you with some music before I go. But if you do enjoy the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. And when you subscribe, remember to press the notification bell so you're alerted when a new video is uploaded. There are details of all the products used in the description below. So I hope you enjoyed the video and would give it this a try. Take care, and I'll catch you at my next video. Here's some music to accompany you.